and gentlemen, the first frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He's taking the red on.
Missed pot.
One.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
He's playing the pot here. And he's missed it. He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
One.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. 24. 25.
Careless shot there.
Junior, 25.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match. An easy one, but a half chance.
In goes the cue ball.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, four.
He's chosen to play on here.
He'll be disappointed with that.
One.
No more than half a chance here.
Ross Muir, one.
He's taking it on.
Oh yes, what a pot!
One. 7.
That's a shocker.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7.
Ace is very important.
One.
Real problem here.
Four.
Pocket.
No, not this time.
Ross Muir, 4.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
That's a poor shot, really.
One.
It goes. Half a chance.
Oh, what a shot that is.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
7.
Do we played at the right pace?
8.
Get on to the left corner.
Not what he intended.
12. Ross Muir, 12.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
That's a shocker.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
One.
What a magnificent pot that is.
8. Nine.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 9.
Well, he's got it. Great shot.
He could leave his opponent on if he doesn't control the cue ball.
Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. Ross Muir, 4.
So, the long red to the corner pocket.
Another great long pot. That's not bad. I wouldn't say it's perfect.
7. Ross Muir, 7. One. Seven. Eight. Ten.
This really is a great opportunity.
That's poor. He should have potted that.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 10.
He's tagging on the yellow. Unbelievable pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.